people were like, children, watch this. Yeah, he really is, like, adorable.
What?
I didn't know
anything
about
him.
Timothy Hay, mainly.
Yeah.
What's that?
Just the hay right there.
Like,
he gets
so he really is, like, an outdoor...
So he's definitely like
close
up. Out on the north. Close up. Like, and stuff. Boop. Boop. There's rooms in our fields, like around here, boop. Stuff. You'll see fields of this and stuff. Well, like.
No protein. He gets vegetarian dog food.
We give him sweet potato for treats.
Oh, that's my treat.
He's a scratch. But like he usually is biting to groom and stuff like that. Like he'll nibble on you though. He's definitely got to be here.
Just whoosh to the shoulder.
That's good. Oh, that's good. I get some of that.
I never thought I would have a prairie dog on my head, but that's what's going on right now.
Hissy fits.
Because he thinks I'm taking it away.
In his face.
Little hissy fits. He doesn't care.
He doesn't like the skin, so he spits it out on the floor.
Bird. Bird, you ready for hissy fit? Ready for all those noises? Ready? Bird.
He's basically like, give it to me.
He's eating it, but he doesn't think that he's eating it.
Give it to me.
Here.
They have the most complex animal language. And I'm just holding it.
But
I'm not
he just generally, right at this point,
said,
give it to me.
You're
give
eating
it. To me
it.
Now. Give it to me.
You're eating it. It's in your mouth, baby. You're eating it. I can't help you if you want more. You can only have two.
Like on it? He's like, I'm still eating. I'm still
eating. It's Stevie with a prairie dog.
Yes.
I'm gonna sprawl out. I'm gonna eat this sweet potato.
I'm chillaxing.
This is what happens when Vern wants his puppy crack. Oh, that was like some serious close up in 4K.
Here,
4K close up of an angry prairie dog. Of an ordinary prairie dog.
Yes.
Are you happy? You got your hay now? You got your puppy crack now?
All day.